all the schools too.
We do. We do. Amanda team.
That is amazing. That's over 80%. How y'all doing? Vote Brat early and often. Good to see you guys. All right. Good to see you.
I'm the yearbook advisor, so can I get a picture of three of y'all
together? Doggone right. Okay? Let's do it. I'm a politician if you missed the memo.
Dude,
I do pictures. I suck it in and smile.
What's your game plan when you come home to the district? How do you decide where you're going and who you're going to meet?
That is one of the hardest. I think you'll find that's the hardest thing to do. But I got 10 counties. And so you're trying to get through all 10 counties, and it's very hard. And it sounds like everyone says we're on vacation. Believe me, it's not vacation.
What have you been hearing, I guess, since you've been home this August? I know you were one of the people who had a couple rowdy town halls this year.
Yeah. Right now, there's kind of both ends of the spectrum have policy stuff they want to talk about.
What are the two ends?
Oh, I mean conservatives and liberals. And so there you get more interest in policy, and in the middle, it's just, I don't know how you deal with it, Dave. I mean, most of what you hear is, I don't know how you deal with your job. It's just insane right now. And I'm like, you think?
I know it's not in your district, but your district sort of cuts off very close to Charlottesville.
Yeah, yeah.
And I was wondering, has your office heard anything after those protests?
Oh, sure.
And what have you been hearing?
That issue, right? Neo-Nazis, skinheads, white supremacists, etc. I mean, they're so off the board. I was just with our governor candidate the other day, Ed Gillespie. He said, on a scale of 1 to 10, right, where 1's conservative and 10's left, they're yellow. They're not even on the 1 to 10 scale, right? So everyone has rejected them. And then the problem is the topic, just the press and the headlines, and it's such a caustic issue that for some people are fascinated by it.
Good to see you. The music people want to recognize the eclipse of the heart.
Oh, very good. Oh. Did you catch that?